Technology Squad. I am back with another video. If you're new, you know what to do. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with all your friends, your family. And today is Vlogmas Day 6. I am super, super excited, guys, because today's video is going to be an art tutorial. And this is, like, going to be my, I think, fifth time doing digital drawings. And today I was thinking, let's do a Brad Stoll challenge. Like, it's Christmas, let's go for a Christmas theme. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you guys the whole tutorial, how I did it, and like, I'm just learning how to do this digital drawing stuff. So if it doesn't look like, you know, like amazing, then it's okay, guys. But I know, like, for me it's like a really, really, really big accomplishment, because I feel like it looks so good. I feel like it's just Christmassy. I feel like everything is on point. And I feel like it does look like a Brad Stoll. So comment down what you think. Like, if it does look like a Brad Stoll, if it doesn't, if you like the tutorial, if you don't, if you want more like this, or if you don't. So I hope you got that. But today's shout out is gonna go to a special friend of mine. She's always been supporting my channel since day one, before I even had 100 subscribers. She's always been there to, like, give me support, constructive criticism, and I am so, so thankful to her. I have been owing her a shout out for a long time now, and sometimes I would forget, but today I actually remembered, because she reminded me, and I was just like, wow, I can't believe I didn't actually give her a shout out, you know. And I just want to say thank you so much if you're watching this. And yeah, guys, go show love to her. Her name is Primrose, or you can call her Primrose, or you can call her Primmy, but anything you guys want. I put down her Instagram. She doesn't really use it a lot, but she's kind of active sometimes. So I'll put down her Instagram and you guys can go and follow her and also show her some love and support. So yeah, let's get into this video. Hey guys, so I started with a regular doll just to get the outline of the face, the eyes, the eyebrows, the mouth, and the body. And then I started to customize it to look how I wanted my Brad Stoll to look like. So yeah, I suggest that when you're doing this on Adobe Draw, try and make sure that you know what colors you're gonna use, like the base colors, and then the highlights, and then the shadows, because sometimes it's harder to find those colors if you really don't know what you're thinking of doing. And make sure you don't forget to add like shadows on your hats or clothing, whatever you're doing. And yeah, those are all my tips for this video. Hope you guys will enjoy it, and yeah. Also guys, if I didn't mention, I used Adobe Draw to make this, and it took about 3 days, so it's pretty fast if you're like keep practicing and stuff like that. This is about my fourth drawing, so I'm pretty proud of it. Comment down below what you think, and I love you guys so much.